one of the most beautiful driving holes on the course. This 574-yard par 5 is downhill and downwind. The temptation on the 12th hole is to cut the corner on your tee shot. If you do, you can get home in two. A good layup strategy is to play a middle iron to the right side of the fairway, leaving yourself about 50 yards out for an easy pitch.